This is Bethel Woods. This is the site of the Woodstock concert that changed history. It's kind of breathtaking. The place is huge. Just imagine this place filled with 500,000 people. The roads to get in this place are old country roads. Imagine 500,000 people descending upon this place. And it wasn't well laid out like it is now. Back then it was a milk farm.
I've been living in this tent. And it's so groovy to come here and see all you people living in tents.
Don't be home soon. I couldn't bear to wait an extra minute if you don't.
It's kind of hard to imagine, but there are a lot of bands we heard on the radio never laid eyes on.
Woods, concert area. This place is a must. I urge everyone to go see this piece of history because this is a piece of active history. It's not like you visit George Washington's site where he lost his last teeth at the Battle of Denture or something like that. This There's a Woodstock exhibit that's moving. This concert, basically, was one of the events that changed the history of this country and the world, showing that 450,000 people can get together peacefully. A lot hasn't happened since.